Chiamarera Wildlife Education Center is a partnership of local community-based organizations supported by CSWCT. So we came together in 2007, understood what is our vision, what is our purpose, which is basically to create a community that is sustainable through implementing conservation interventions that are basically sustainable in this area. So the partners are CSWCT, CRIDA, which is a local community-based organization that does the mobilization of the community. We do have the local government, Chavigamile Sub-County. So we all of us came together and we do different activities. We broke down the lessons or the activities in different themes. The first theme looked at the forest, issues to do with birds, primates, butterflies, insects, and things like that. So understand the forest. The second thing was to look at how do they apply the knowledge that they've gained related to the forest with their livelihood. So we looked at how they can minimize the impact on the forest by undertaking things like vegetable growing, which give you return, which is as much as what they would be able to get from the forest, but also improves the nutrition in the households where they come from. The third aspect looked at energy saving stoves, because you're looking at how do we minimize the extractive impact that the communities have, unsustainable extractive impact. And then finally we looked at, so how do we package this information to reach back to the whole community? Yeah, and that's when we thought, okay, after everything has come together, can they put together a drama, which then we show to the parents and the children who might be able to come that were not necessarily participating in the program. One of the things that came out from the play is that kids are looking at, okay, there's too much pressure. How does the private forest owner, the person who owns this forest, benefit? There is the issue of how do we incentivize people that own these forests to keep them so that the animals survive. And that's one of the issues that CSWCT, together with other partners, are grappling with right now and also to come.